Hey guys, I want to do a quick video. I have this, my ring light is on, so it's going to be bright. Room in the rental, and I have cubby holes up there, and it is just a mess. So it's just the older paneling style, and I made a background. This is my really cool background I found on Amazon. Looks like the mountains and a lake. So I'm going to try to work on organizing this room this week. I bought some little containers from the Dollar Tree that are really cute. So I'm going to take and clean all this stuff out, get rid of things I don't need. I'll donate it, repurpose it, whatever, and then just try to make my desk area look a lot better. So stay tuned. All right, here I am today in this office space. I have taken a lot of stuff out of these cubby holes. I just like a few. These here on the end. Those. And just trying to organize. I love these photo boxes up here, but I went and looked at the Dollar General and they don't have them out yet. They usually get them out in the spring. But I'm going to try to organize this stuff. It's crazy how much stuff you collect. And try to get my office space. I started a new online teaching job through a Japanese company, and I had my first class today, and it was really cool. I had an 8-year-old student. He's Japanese, but he lives in Canada, and he did a free conversation lesson because the students get to choose their lessons. So he chose a book to read, and it was super, super easy, and I can't believe that I got paid to just sit there and listen to him read. And of course, I had to help him with some words that he didn't pronounce right, but I'm excited about that. So now I'm working for two companies and trying to get some work going here after the new year. Okay, I've been working on my room, just trying to get a little organized, or more organized, and I got some picture frames for mom's, my uncle's, my mama with mom, pile of clay, and this, I'm working on putting these squares on the wall to give it a little bit of a pop, because the paper that's on there is probably something from the 60s or 70s. It's cute, but I like this better. And I've been working on my cubbies. Some baskets in there. And still have a lot of stuff to go through and clean out. But it's improving a lot. I'm liking how it looks at least. I've been working on this, my classroom, it's my classroom, for 3 days now, and I wanted to show you all kind of what I had done over with my husband's safe, but I'm gonna move this over to the opposite side of the room. I just haven't cleaned it out yet, but as you can see, here's my cubby hole. Let me turn it this way. There we go. I don't know if you can see that better or not, but it looks 100% better. I still have a lot of stuff that I need to get rid of, and I still plan on doing that. Closer. This is behind my computer area. I have a map that I can flip my little camera around to and show the students the states in the U.S. Over here, I have a little area I dedicated to my mama using her pictures that we got when she passed away. And this is my calendar, days of the week, the season, the weather. And then down here, I have some rewards. This is a candy reward. And then this holds some more little rewards that I use in my classroom. And here's my teacher's name. So my students see this behind me when they're watching in the classroom. So as you can see, let me go over here. It looks a lot better. And you can actually see more of my floor. So the shelf I showed you earlier, I'm gonna move here. I'm gonna take all this stuff out of this and try to fit that in my bathroom because I don't have a little shelf for my cleaning supplies. If it will fit, it might not, I'll see. But when you're in a rental like we are, you just do the best you can with what you have. And this is what works for me at the moment. So stay tuned for more.